Tonight, it is my honor and my privilege to help us celebrate some outstanding leaders who are near and dear to my heart. These are the leaders who represent our regional officers. They are our committee leads, and they are also our volunteers. So let me tell you a little bit about these individuals. I want to brag on them for a second, because you may hear about some of their accomplishments, but you may not know what they do. They are on the front lines. They are changing our world and advancing NEW's mission each and every day. They drive the 20 new regional groups that we have that span from Toronto to LA, from Seattle down to Tampa. They represent over 800 volunteers, and I did say 800 volunteers. They host over 100 regional events each year. 100, that's kind of a lot. They drive sponsorship, they drive membership. They use social media and PR. They introduce college students to our industry. They create mentoring circles. They are making a difference, not only in their communities, but also in their organizations and in our industry. While we are not able to thank each one of those 800 individuals personally tonight, I would love to do so, I do want to take the chance to thank you all collectively for your contributions. As Joan said, we always say that the regions are NEW's crown jewel. That's because of the extraordinary results that you accomplish together each day. On behalf of the network, we all thank you. Now, tonight we're going to celebrate some very specific achievements, those that represent this year's best of the best. Before we do, I'd like to bring Christina Cole on stage, and I'd also like to thank Christina for her contributions. Christina is our regional development manager. She supports the regions, and she's also going to be helping me hand out the awards tonight. Christina. So, let's get the celebration started. You guys okay with that? Okay, all right. So, for our first regional excellence award, our first regional excellence award is going to be for mentoring achievement and goes to Twin Cities. Twin Cities, I think you're here. Twin Cities. So, Twin Cities has 21 active mentoring circles that meet monthly with more than 91 individuals representing 35 different companies. Holly Swanson of Caboodles will accept the award. Okay, our achievement award for college outreach goes to New York Metro. Their college outreach includes a mentoring program with students from Seton Hall University that feature events like an adventure and retail field trip to their local ShopRite. Ann Nichols of Stop and Shop will accept their award. Perfect. Our achievement award for public relations, social media, and internet goes to New England. This region uses interactive media to feature committee members, drive user engagement, increase dialogue, and increase sponsor ROI. Lisa Delvenfall, I apologize, my notes, from Nestle Purina. Yes. Congratulations. Thank you. The Operational Excellence Award goes to Northern California. They combined best practices in, I'm counting, committee onboarding, training, group management, member recognition, and succession planning. So Debbie Rook School from Safeway is going to be accepting the award. Debbie? Our regional award, achievement award for financial excellence goes to Toronto. Toronto. Toronto has excelled at managing both spending and raising revenue through event fees and sponsor drives. Dana Childerhose of Nielsen is here to accept. Thank you, Dana. Congratulations, Toronto. Our Sponsorship Achievement Award goes to our hometown heroes. Anybody know who that might be? Atlanta. They increase sponsor ROI by maximizing sponsor visibility, providing priority seating at events, and keeping sponsors engaged and informed about events and resources. Jolie Weber of Wise Foods is here to accept the award. Our final Regional Achievement Award is for excellence in programming and goes to Southern California. SoCal Learning events have focused on relevant themes like the power of relationship, and they have enabled structured networking by hosting multiple mixers in the past year. Cynthia Weisenbach, am I saying that correct? From WCI Consulting? We'll get that. Okay, is accepting the award, so congratulations. So let's thank all of these officers and regents for their achievements. Without you, there is no new. So let's do a picture. We'll get together close. Yep, we'll squeeze together, okay? Okay. Thank you, ladies.